wine, they're our favourites, can't you?
Yeah.
They're absolute beauties. We usually find the commons in fairly big groups, guys, and there's quite a few more heading for us there at the minute. So, very, very active. They're probably the most active species out here, really, to be fair. They're doing all the hard work in rounding up all of the fish for everything else. And if any of you are familiar with the kind of David Attenborough or deep loop sands or any of that, not where you see the dolphins going around the fish, around these big bay falls in circles, it's always these little lads that do it, and they're definitely the hardest workers outside here. But the reason that we find them out here is the deep water. So they'll use their speed, their numbers, and the depth of water to be able to round up fish. And then sometimes we get lucky, we get bigger lads getting kind of stuck into the mix and a fairly good sign of common here. Quite a few more of them up to the north of us here as well, so we're going to see. We're just going to push in a little bit closer. We may well find a little bit.
Okay, there. Straight ahead.
Too badly today,
didn't
we?
No.
I'm sorry about the rain.
We're here. He was just up front.
Oh, over there. There he is.
There's more than one. Someone over there.
There's another one. Right here.
Oh, wow. That was a minke whale.
The trouble all we want really is the summer, and we've got so much life over here now.
Big boy. We've been watching common dolphins and minke whales.